want to encourage you to have a relationship with Jesus during the service. Let the Word of God sink into your hearts, and let Jesus truly be worshipped, not only outwardly by sitting in the pew, but in your spirit and in your soul. I'd like to, at the beginning of our service, we have our prayer time. I'd like to have prayer requests, if you have prayer requests that you'd like to share with us today.